telling Will, Principal Neenah High School, and welcome to tonight's jazz concert and gold tassel ceremony. As a courtesy to our performers, please take a moment and silence all your cell phones and electronic devices. Thank you. Enjoy the evening. And with that, I give you the vocal jazz ensemble under the direction of Miss Amy Westcott.
For the SSA Vocal Jazz Group, and our first song will be Hit Me With a Hot Note.
Thank you.
be Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree with anyone else but me.
Thank you. Thank you. for people than things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them.
In my life, I love you more. Charlotte Burton on the clarinet. And I'm going to set on the trombone. And Mark Meyer back on the drum set. Thank you very much. Something we'd like to do in these last few concerts at this time of the year is to feature some of our wonderful talent within the area. And this year we decided we would go with somebody who is wonderfully talented, but not from the area. Well, originally, yes, but not right now. He's living in Minneapolis right now. But Charlie Christensen is going to come to the stage. He is a 2001 graduate of Neenah High School, and he's doing quite well in the music business. So help me welcome him to the stage. We'd like to do this next tune. You might recognize it, maybe not by the title. It was a tune by the band The Box Tops back in the 60s and 70s. And this is kind of a halftime funk version of this. It was written by the director of jazz studies at Michigan, Ellen Rowe. And I don't even think it's published yet. I think I finagled it somehow. So we're going to feature Charlie. We'll be right back. He brought it up to me, and little Charlie was like, "Mr. Dunning, my trumpet came apart." And I think that was Mr. Lindner was the principal of Lakeview at the time. And he and I got that thing back together in about 10 minutes. It was pretty cool. Anyway, and he didn't miss a note, so that's good. This next tune we'd like to do, if you want to talk about it, I'm happy to.
Well, this is a tune written by one of my mentors at Lawrence University, Fred Sturm, who's kind of an institution in the Midwest, but also just kind of the world as a jazz arranger and composer. And I don't know if he specifically wrote this for Bobby McFerrin, but it was a tune that they recorded together. So it's kind of got that Bobby McFerrin vibe. It's very inspired by world music. I guess in addition to all that, I'd like to say that it's a huge honor to be here. Like Mr. Dunning said, I've had him since I was in fourth grade. Did you say you started teaching when you were 11 or something? Talk about an institution in this area for jazz music. I mean, he's a really big deal, and I think we should give him a big round of applause. It's really great to be back. I worked with some of the choirs the last couple days and the vocal jazz groups, and it's just been a blast. So, thanks.
Do they?
Been recorded, but I think it's just been recorded just to do it. And the recording that Fred sent us was with Bobby McFerrin singing, you know, with the Lawrence Jazz Ensemble. So anyway, but I think we're the second group to play that one. Probably, it's pretty cool. All right, so it's my honor. All right, we're gonna do a great standard for you now, and we're gonna have Charlie join us in the beginning. This is I Could Write a Book.
If they asked me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a preface on how we met, so the world would just to tell them that I love you. And the world discovers as my book ends how to make lovers a friend.
We're setting up for Gold Tassel. How about another round of applause for Mr. Dine, Ms. Dingle, Ms. Westcott. As we begin the Gold Tassel portion of this evening, I would first like to thank my admin assistant, Mrs. Katie Havlick. She's in the back. Wave, Katie. Without her, this would not be possible. So thank you very much. I would also like to thank Aaron Hoff and Jason Stoll and the crew backstage for doing all the changes and things like that throughout the evening. So I'd like a round of applause for them. At this time, I would like our World Exchange students to come forward and join me on stage. I think they're a little shy, so I'm not sure if they want to. There they come. The privilege of hosting 9 exchange students this year. We're going to recognize Aruj Arif from Pakistan, Laura Iglesias Marcinal from Austria, May Marol from Japan, Hilal Nar from Turkey, Barmi Pukcharan from Thailand, Angela Saman Krivokopic from Montenegro, Clara Sperna from the Czech Republic, Ina Soya from Kyrgyzstan, and Sumaya Zaki from Morocco. And what I'm going to do, yeah, round of applause would be great. In appreciation for the experiences they have brought to us, they will each be receiving a certificate, a Neenah letter, and a gold tassel as a memento of their stay with us at Neenah High School. And as I hand them their gifts, I would ask that they share one memorable moment with you of their stay at Neenah High School. And they're a little shy about this, so be kind.
Aruj Arif from Pakistan, and I'm a junior over here. And first of all, I would like to thank all of you in Neenah High School and all my friends and host family, which made my experience really good. And I really enjoyed my experience. My best part of the year was when I was in the play, spring play, in which I got to meet a lot of awesome people and I made a lot of new friends. That was my best experience. Thank you for making my year.
My name is Laura Rafaela Iglesias Monsignor, but everyone calls me Rafi, so that's a little long. So I really like to thank everybody here because it made my whole exchange year really perfect. And probably the best experience was swim team and lacrosse. I really like that, and so I want to thank my host family and all the students here because this exchange year was awesome. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Mei and I'm from Japan. I'm really glad I came to Neenah High School. My best memories are cross-country and track. I want to thank all my friends and teachers, and especially my host family. And yeah, thank you so much, everyone.
Hi, I'm Hilal, or however you pronounce my name. It's been a great challenge for everyone. I've been called Hidal, Silo, or I don't know, a bunch of different names. And I just want to say thank you to everyone. And I had a great experience here. And I joined lacrosse team, and it was great. And that's all.
Hi, I'm Barmi from Thailand. I'd like to thank all my friends and teachers for making this year special. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Clara Spurna and I'm from Czech Republic. I want to say a big thank you to Neenah High School because this exchange here changed me so much. When I remember myself, when I came here for the first time, I was scared of everything. I couldn't say a word in English, and I was just like surprised of everything I saw. And now, after a year, I feel so much different, so much stronger, and I just want to say a big thank you to Neenah High School and my host family who allowed me to stay for 1 year with them. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Neenah. I'm an exchange student from Kyrgyzstan, and I'm really happy that I was placed in Neenah, Wisconsin, and I would like to thank Neenah teachers and administration for a great year and for their friendly attitude and help throughout the year. And special thanks to Mrs. Kanter, AFS advisor, who was always there for us. And I would also like I'd like to thank my host family, host parents Travis and Rebecca Novi, for opening their homes and hearts for me. And I would like to thank Mr. Castello and Mrs. Eileen Castello, who really enriched my year. Thank you very much. And there is a person in this auditorium without whom my whole experience wouldn't have happened. My program coordinator, number one Green Bay Packers fan, Mrs. Marie LaCour. Thank you, Marie. Thanks.
I'm going to share a little memory instead of my experience. I remember the first day at school after I Skyped my parents, and they asked me, well, how was it? How was your first step? And I said, Mom, there's someone wearing pajamas to school today. Mom, someone had their hair pink. And welcome to America, right? I was nervous of talking to people because they were different and they looked different. But when I thought about it, I'm like, hey, I'm wearing a scarf. They're probably saying the same thing about me. And if I didn't talk to them, they probably won't talk to me. So I want to thank everyone in Neenah High School for teaching me that, teaching me not to judge from appearances and teaching me to talk to people. And I learned a lot about myself this year more, and I learned a lot about myself than I thought I learned a lot of talents and everything, and I want to thank everybody for being so friendly and welcoming. And thank you, Mrs. Doyle, thank you for the teachers, thank you, Mr. Fleming, thank you, Mr. Smith, thank you, my exchange student friend, my host family, and everyone. Thank you so much, this has been wonderful.
Tradition at Neenah High School to award gold tassels to graduating seniors with a cumulative grade point average of 3.0 or higher. The gold tassel is an award that symbolizes the commitment and academic excellence students have expressed over the past 4 years. Parents, you should be very proud of these young adults, and please know that we are as well. Seniors, wear your gold tassels with pride. And at this time, I would call upon the administrative team at Neenah High School to assist me in presenting the gold tassels.
Turner Acton. Catherine Hake. Kyler Bacchus. Julia Blank. Elena Blecko. Sarah Beneski. Megan Brabender. Amy Brennan. Shelby Brockman. Matthew Brooks. Nick Brown. Courtney Burkett. Jessica Butson. Jeff Christensen. Marissa Como. Adam Cox. Margot Deek. Olivia Diedrich. Patrick DePoto. Deanna Dersh. Molly Donnellan. Christina Ehlert. Andrew Elby. Samuel Erickson. Hannah Evanson. Justin Fickle. Alexandra Fischel. Kristen Fisher. Tanya Flores. Allison Freund. Alyssa Fugger. Trevor Gable. Landon Gauthier. Chelsea Golden. Stevie Grable. Andrew Grollo. Tristan Grove. Jennifer Hackinson. Vincent Harn. Rachel Hartenberger. Christine Hayes. Paige Hayward. Julia Heavy. Brianna Heckner. Brandon Hella. Colin Hickey. Austin Hearn. Samantha Hearn. Chase Hibbard. Jessica Johnson. Andrew Juno. Sydney Kemps. Brooklyn Klavikowski. Amy Clayman. Lexi Kobishop. Claudia Kane. Samuel Kerner. Samantha Kolb. Sasha Kohler. Jared Cundy. Nicole LaCroix. Nicole Lang. Jennifer LeBlanc. Ryan Lennon. Ronell Lopez. Natalie Lord. Madeline Lutz. Colin Malliott. Michael Mothy. Nicole McNevin. Martin Meyer. Jennifer Miller. Tabitha Miller. Riley Motor. Emily Moots. Emily Murphy. Jacob Knott. Charles Nelson. Samantha Olson. Eric Ortiz. Alexis Osterberg. Brandon Polkowski. Mackenzie Paul. Ryan Paul. Elise Pavletic. Eric Payne. Nathaniel Penn. John Price. Nathan Parchinski. Ajur Qureshi. Madison Resch. Madison Rickoff. Melanie Roloff. Tyler Rosera. Nicole Rood. Paige Schenke. Chase Schneider. Nathan Schrader. Ashlyn Schwer. Nicole Sears. Tyler Celo. Emily Sutton. Sarah Smaby. Leah Swender. Rachel Swinford. Sarah Take. Elizabeth Tarr. Jordan Taylor. Matthew Tomey. Joseph Tripuck. Daniel Alsberger. Caitlin Allman. Caleb Van Vagel. Carrie Vandenhagel. Lauren Vandermaus. B. Vang. Madeline Wanamaker. Ethan Winog. Megan Welch. Bethany Wendler. Jessica Werhan. Alyssa Westfall. Will Weinberg. Mary Winkle. Ian Wolf. Jashana Zolkowski.